that's Rise and Grind, Shirley Martinez, is 3 months, 4 days soon, but I woke up too early. My zombie kill count is 6,299. Probably need that number later. Alright, let's check out my guns. So I'm going to be fighting my way in there. I have Spiffle with me to bless my journey. I do not actually need these M36 pistols anymore. Oh. Climb through. So I can start throwing things that I don't need into the back of the Spiffle van. Such as these. Beta blockers may come in handy. Alright, and I don't think I'm going to go there in this car. I need to actually inspect this car. Yeah, the hood's fucked. The engine's actually in pretty good shape. It hasn't been taking very much damage. And the battery's beat up. But other than that, it's actually in pretty good condition, all things considered. But we're not going to go there in this car. We're going to go there in style. I need a gas can. This to work. Let's try this again. I'm gonna go there in style. There it is. Awesome purple car. There's a bunch of zombies. Eight. Fifteen. Break yourself. Almost done, hope. Nope. 2, 3, 4, 5. And one more box. I can use this nifty reloading menu. To do so. Makes using guns a lot easier. So the gun bag is much more practical now. The pistols. Not limited to just the revolvers and shotguns. Put them back in a box. Perfect. Alright, let's see what the deal is with this car. Needs a battery. Could use some more gas too. Ah, I got gas. Getting hungry, so I need to eat something. This is the gun bag. Gotta make sure I don't forget the military backpack in here. In fact. Alright, let's get the battery. Get some gas. While I'm doing that, I should see if I got a burger. I do. Om nom nom burger. And actually eat some more of it. Nom nom burger. What's this thing got in the trunk? Don't know. Alright, well, let's put the gas in it. Put that in your bag. Let's break into this beast. The lock is broken. There we go. No key, but that is solvable. Throw this back in that seat. Spring out and take care of a zombie. I gotta put the battery in. I want the 53% one. Another zombie coming. Alright, let's get out of here. Now I can travel in style. Once the fog clears up. Alright, well that's... get my reloads in. Water out of here. That's much better. Alright, to the secret military base. Oh! Really foggy. I hope the fog clears up. So it will be a pain to engage the zombies at the military base with my gun bag in the fog. I could always just sit around and wait a bit when I get there. But first, let's get there. Fog, really something. But it's gonna take me a while to drive, so hopefully it'll clear up by the time I actually get there. I can just spend some time slowly getting closer, as I wait for the fog to dissipate. I wonder if they only increased the damage to cars if you're using them to run over giant hordes, but they still keep the damage low if you're just like driving along like you're supposed to, instead of using them as a deadly weapon. Like the reverse car flail that we do in the Sprinter campaign. Deadly with a Corvette. Kill hundreds of zombies at a time. Alright, here's the place. It's hard to see. What's a tree and what's not a tree? just completely off the trail. Yeah. Man, it's not often that a weather effect really hampers me. This fog is something. Maybe I should have found something else to do today. Came back when the weather was better. What would be the fun in that? Can't let the weather dictate what I'm gonna do. Do what I want. Oh, time to wake up. So see, I would just be waking up right now. I woke up with my alarm, and now I'm already part of the way to the military base. I wonder if I'll recognize the T-intersections when I'm supposed to. Left at the T. Another axe. Yeah. I'm not gonna refuse. Because I do only have 16 boxes of 9mm, so if I run out of that, I'm gonna have to switch to axes. So now I have three. Four. I think that was the fourth one. So if I have to switch to axes, I will be well prepared for axes. And I have a good enough maintenance by now from the long blade that it's not really gonna break them very fast. How am I heavy? What's heavy? Oh, I have nothing in my hands. There we go. This is a T, so I'll make a left. I want to make a right at a T when I find another one. Will I be able to recognize it when I find it? There's zombies in the way. Well, this might be a situation where I have to chop, and there's zombies in the way. Alright, let's chop. Alright, that should be good. There we go. Onward. And now the path's a little bit overgrown. That wasn't so bad. Speak too soon. Sure wish this fog would go away. I gotta look for a tea. This is pretty arduous, I must tell you. See no signs of a tea. Signs of a tea, but I may have missed them. This looks like a tea. I have to turn right. And left at the Y. Thank you. It's 10 o'clock and this fog is still going. I may have to fight. This is a bad place to be. Let's eat something. Oh, I think the fog is clearing up, thank God. Ooh. Maybe I went the wrong way? Yeah, maybe I went the wrong way. And I should head back. Well, first, let's make absolutely sure that this doesn't continue on. Oh God. This is not where I want to be. But I'm absolutely sure it does not continue on. So I must have made a wrong turn somewhere. Oh, this is the Y. Okay. So I need to make a left at the Y. So I must have mistakenly made a turn somehow and not realized it. But it was the right turn that I mistakenly made. So that's good. And then stay south on No Road. So the road's gonna run out, and then I want to stay south. Which I assume is over here. This is actually a lot clearer because I guess the grass doesn't grow trees as fast as the dirt. Oops. Yeah, this is a breeze. Walk in the park. No problem at all. It's when the dirt starts up again that we start having problems. Left on kind of road. So this must be left on kind of road. Center on kind of road. The road's gonna run out and then some kind of center path will become apparent to me. Yeah. Then this will bring me the rest of the way to the military base. I have reloads to do. Broke the windshield. Maybe zombies can attack me now from outside. But it's inevitable when I run into this many trees. Maybe I could get a new windshield at the military base. It's about noon. Still got plenty of time to do what we gotta do. There's a bunch of zombies around here. Wouldn't say 16 boxes of ammo's worth yet. But it's still early to say. Now it's playing the fight music. Rightfully so. Because it's time for a fight. Zombies ain't so tough. If I can aim at them. Thank you. here they come. Open 4 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll get back in my little mini car fort. While I do it. Thank God for this fence. This gives me good defense. Defense. So before I start looting anything, I have to finish up with the gun bag. Purpose of the gun bag? Kill zombies. So I'll kill first, loot later. Is all of them. Another 150 rounds. Or 120 rounds. quite a few of them. But there's a nice funnel. You can window camp with a gun, actually. You can hit them easier on the ground. So when they jump through a window, you can just execute them. Start getting in some reloads. Guys doing? Where are they coming from even? Maybe there's a gap in the fence over there or something? Now, is that actually all of them, or did I just run out of clips to reload? Or run out of bullets to reload into clips? But that's all of them. So I'm ready to head inside now. Saw those big mobs walk in. Don't like this at all. I could hear them breaking in somewhere. Right, there's no door on here, so I don't have to worry about them coming through there. There they are. Six. This is a good spot. Let's do some more reloading. Meant to do. There we go. That's 1500. So I'm making pretty good time. Took me about 4 hours to drive here, so that means I need to leave around 1800. Need to leave around 2000. Shots left. Not looting, just killing. Thank you. I hear him coming. They're coming up behind me, are they? Oh, thank God, this doesn't go anywhere. Cool as a cucumber. How many I got left? 12. Well, eventually we'll run out of zombies. Do this all day. Back at it. Thank you. computers are what I came here for. That's it for that pistol. Good thing I have a backup. Out of ammo. My gun bag's empty enough, I can use that as a loot bag now. So how many does that leave me? Five reloads. 10 in my gun. Thank you. perfect. Spiffo has indeed blessed me. Let's see if there's anything else I want in here. And I got 5 reloads for my gun. 13 in it. 4 reloads for my gun. Well, let's see what's actually in here. It's the doctor's office. You always use antibiotics. Yeah, more medical shit. So they're doing medical shit here? Medical experiments? Or maybe they just needed doctors? Kind of animal cages? Blood bank? Take it. I'd say I've explored this place enough. It's time to head back to Rosewood. Maybe not time to head back. I'll do a little bit of looting first. After I drop this stuff in the car, I'll bring the car over for sure. Let's move on. What the hell? Did I just get back up again? You know what would suck is if this thing had no trunk capacity. Swapped out cars and it ended up not having what I actually needed. It does have shit capacity. Throw these in the back. And clear the rest of these zombies away. Alright, so we're gonna want two full sets of military clothes. I'll grab some of those. And of course, offerings for Spiffo. I have camo pants, I need camo jacket. Hopefully they'll also have some bulletproof vests on them. Man, Santa was packing heat. What the fuck is that? Yeah, no bulletproof vest, but I didn't look at this one. He had some special gear. Yep. Good. So let's throw shit into this trunk until I can't anymore. And throw things on the seat until I can't anymore. I need to leave very soon, so one last sweep of the place, and then we're getting out of here. Those aren't the kinds of paint I need. I need green paint and... maybe it was turquoise paint. Master tailoring and expert fishing is when I need it. This goes nowhere. Thank you. Alright. Just loot these zombies real fast. Vest is in decent condition though. It's all beat up. There's a bunch of zombies I can hear, and it's time to go. So, let's get the fuck out of here. Got what I came for. Don't need to come back again. Time to peace out. Before it gets too dark. Oh, don't tell me the car's not gonna start. There we go. So after all that, we're at 6,693. So I killed about 400 zombies with 17 boxes of 9mm. A bit faster now that it's not foggy as shit. This is a lot easier when it's not foggy as shit. like a walk in the park. Now I'm getting the tiny trees. It's a dirt road. Oh, this is the Y. Go this way. To open my directions again. Right at T. Okay, so that means go straight at the T, actually. That's why I didn't mess it up. I was just writing down that I do not turn there. Apparently, when I wrote those directions. This is the wrong way. Open these directions again. Yeah, because I would have turned left back there. So this is the way I came. Beating the crap out of this car. Go an easier way. I wonder if I'm lost. I'd be most reassured if I could find a zombie corpse. This isn't right. So maybe I shouldn't have second-guessed myself back there. Just went with my instincts. Oh good, yep, I've been here. This is the right way. hopefully I can make it back to the actual road by nightfall. A lot easier not in the fog, let me tell you. A lot easier. Close. There it is. The real road. Woo! Stop. Back to Rosewood exactly in time to go to bed. And with all my ammo spent, decorations acquired. We'll see how much of a trunk that Spiffo's van has, because I'll bring back a full trunk load of Spiffo's van loot with me before I go back. This is a good beater car. I like having a purple car as my beater car. Beat up on zombies style. That it doesn't count a zombie being killed with a car against your zombie kill count. Yep, it doesn't. Probably because before they nerfed cars, it was just so easy to kill hundreds and thousands of zombies with cars. So instead of nerfing it, they just made it not register as zombie kills. Here we are, home sweet home. home, temporary home. Oh, don't close the window. Let's get my other backpack on. Put the gun bag away. Guns. And gun bag I want to keep separate from the rest of the loot. Throw it on the seat. Yeah, it's 10 pounds. Okay. Grab my actual backpack. Let's see how much of this stuff I can grab. Get it transferred. 81 pounds, that's pretty good. Now I take my food and water back. Speaking of which, do I have any food? No, just my last burger. Got the rest of this crap. Blood bank. Fucking weird. Something you could only find at the secret military base, apparently. I've stolen their secrets. Their secret stealer. Some military outfits. I only grabbed one backpack while I was there. Oh well. That's all I needed. Anyway. Alright, so that's everything out of that car. So tomorrow morning, I'll be ready to hop in the spiffle van and take off. So let's go sleep. That was a pretty productive trip. Made it all the way there, grabbed the decorations, killed a lot of zombies, used all my ammo, got some clothing for my friends. So it worked out pretty well. Oh, and as is her way, Shirley Martinez wakes up rather early. So let's turn that off. Alright, well, it was a pretty good day. Another day in the Spring of Insanity. Catch you next time.